And only a win for Barca would be enough, because it would give them the same number of points as Atletico, but the head-to-head goal difference is what counts in the case of Italian points. The mosaic of the Camp Nou and the Barcelona hymn being sung as referee Matteo Lahoff prizing presence on the bench as well. Atletico playing in yellow, Barca in their traditional red and blue. Barca, Alves in a bit of space. Adriano shoots, it's a typical Adriano shot. Unable to really test Courtois, but Koke with the ball, Villa to his right. And despite having missed out through injury, the first time he makes a run into space next weekend, have Atletico taken a tragic tail off helping him up? That looks to me as though Costa is not going to be able to continue with him. Alves back to Fabregas. Good run by Messi. Oh, what a tremendous goal! 1-0 to Barcelona. Alexis Sanchez, awesome strike. I don't think Courtois even saw it. The angle was negligible. This could be his last ever game in the blue and red shirt. What an awesome goal from Alexis Sanchez. Unstoppable.
Alexis much maligned by the Barcelona fans. What
by Godin. Messi very much alone. And in the end, Godin in there with a firm challenge. Gabi helping out. Koke helping out. Deciding that he'd showed dissent in booting the ball back into the pitch in the half-time whistle had gone. The second half gets underway. Atletico attacking the two teams playing here in the Camp Nou. Jeers as a Barca player goes down off the post from David Villa. Felipe Luis puts it back in. What an amazing start to the second half. It's Alexis who went down. Corner number seven for Atletico. In comes the corner. And there's Godin! And it's Atletico back in it! Diego Godin makes it 1-1. Atletico back in this. The Liga title in their hands again. Gold Atletico Madrid.
Fantastic headed finish by Diego Godin. That is textbook Diego Godin in the area. Getting his head onto the corner. It's been Barcelona's weakness. It's been Godin's strength. Fantastic from Diego Godin. Stay up as well.
Adriano. There's Alves, tries a shot, and Courtois, there's the save you were looking for, Duncan.
Well, he makes it look...
Expect to get a penalty for that, surely. Let's have a look again. The Football Club Barcelona could be the last chance. We're inside the final minute. Pinto goes up. That's what forward. The referee looks at his watch. Atletico Madrid are the champions. Atletico Madrid win the Liga 2013-14. An astonishing result. Barcelona lose in the Camp Nou. Atletico are the champions. Cholo Simeone, what a hurdle. But great sporting response from the vast majority of the Camp Nou.